Okay guys, so currently we're here in BGC and we will be seeing a man who plays, usually nagbabask siya dito. And then we've heard na parang gusto niya talagang gawin yung pagbabask, and then we'll get to see him, we'll get to meet him, what he's doing, kung ano pa yung mga bagay na ginagawa na, so let's see. Hi, are you contented on what you're doing right now, like busking, playing music for people?
Well, content, yes, because I've never really dreamt of doing this yet. Every time I pass by here in Bonifacio High Street, I see people, you know, playing, and I said, I want to do that also. So I never imagined that I'd be able to do the same thing that they're doing. I just took my chance. I gave my application about 2 years ago. It took them a full year. To process my application. They were probably scraping the bottom of the application barrel. And then they figured, okay, let's give this guy a chance. So I auditioned, I got in, and ever since it's been really a blur. So when you ask me if I'm content with what I'm doing, yeah, very much so, because I feel like it's an opportunity that I shouldn't be there, busking, playing in front of all these people, but I am. And it opened a lot of opportunities as well for me. I mean, I've met a lot of cool people, you know, and I get to, if I'm not there busking, probably I'd be at home in the living room playing my guitar also.
Oh, nice.
So it's nice that I get to do that, and then I get paid also. This guitar I'm holding right now, I was able to buy this when I accumulated all of the busking tips from last year. So this tailor, yes, was bought by busking tips.
Gift.
So it's you could say that. It's a gift.
Gift.
So I was telling people that if you drop money in the busking jar, you own a part of the guitar that I'm using. So yeah, very contented.
How does it feel playing music in front of, you know, a lot of people here?
Well, I'll be honest with you. At first, it was really nerve-wracking. Although I play for audiences before. I used to play in a band. I was a bassist in the church.
Oh, nice. Yes.
So I used to play rock music as well in bars. But it's different here. Here, because it's a very mixed bag of audience. You really don't know who's gonna stop by and listen. So it's nerve-wracking, but then again, you know, I love the vibe here in High Street. The people are so nice. You know, people would stop by, people would clap, people would give tips. And I love the children. My biggest fans are probably the children. Because they don't know better. They can distinguish good music from bad music. So I love the children. They stop, they dance. So yeah, it's hard, but you'll get used to it. The butterflies in your tummy, they eventually go away.
So, how do you have any other things you want to do in life aside from busking?
Like, very deep question. But music has always been a part of my life. Like I said, if I wasn't busking, I'd probably be at home playing guitar anyway. Yeah, I'm nearing the end. I'm in the middle part of my life already. So I've stopped, you know, dreaming about having a career in music, because there's lots of other. I'll leave that to the young people.
But you still, you know, write music.
I write music. I write poetry. I like writing music. And it's one of the things that I am thankful for. I write my own stuff. I get to perform them. Although, you know, it doesn't get a lot of applause and tips. But, I mean, it's something you created and you're able to share to people. So going back to your question as to whether, what are my other goals or other dreams. At my age, I have a 15, 16-year-old daughter right now, married right now. I have a really nice work. I work in Ericsson. I'm an HR global services manager.
Oh, nice.
So this is really just for fun. But I'm earning nice, you know, I'm getting a good compensation. I work for a really good company. All that I could ask for right now, my goal in life is just to stay healthy. You can cut this out, but I'm an atheist. I don't believe in God. I studied in the seminary before with the intent of becoming a pastor, but I became an atheist. So my view in life is that this is your one chance in life. So to answer your question, again, you can cut that out if you don't feel that the audience needs to know that. But my goal in life right now is really to live a really healthy life. I don't want to be a burden to my family, to my child when she grows up. I don't want her to take care of me. I don't want her to have a very sickly dad.
Yes.
So I think that's it. And live life to the fullest. Things that I haven't experienced yet, I want to experience it. As long as it doesn't, you know, damage my reputation or I step on other people's toes. That's basically my
so
maximize life.
What are the rate that you usually get, you know, from the tip that you receive?
I told you that I was able to buy this guitar. Yeah. So I've been busking since last year for a full year. I play every Tuesdays and Fridays. I'll give you a range. The worst day that I got 20 pesos. I was playing for 2 hours. I was playing the blues. Nobody likes the blues. Or probably I'm playing bad blues. Yes. They like good blues. So I was playing the blues. I got 20 pesos. It was very disheartening. That was probably during my second month of playing. And I was contemplating, is this something I want to do? Because it was, you know, your ego, right? Oh my gosh, am I worth 20 pesos? But my best days, I played for 2 hours, 2-3 hours, because sometimes I lose track of time. Right? The best days that I've had, I was able to earn around 2,300 pesos.
And that's a lot.
So, yeah, well, for the level of musicality, yes, that I show, that's a lot. That's very generous. Yeah. But that's the range. On average, you probably get around 800, 600 pesos per night. It really depends on the crowd. It depends on the day as well. If you play during a holiday, lots of people, they're more generous because they want to have fun.
Christmas,
yeah. Yes. Even like basic holidays. Here in BGC, it's very crowded. And the venues that I play at, it's basically where people congregate, where people, there's a lot of foot traffic. So it kind of helps. It also helps if you play, you know, songs that they know, which is a disadvantage for me because last year I've been playing songs that only I like, only I know.
Yes.
So yeah, so some of the tips that I get, it's pity tips, you know, okay, let's just, maybe he'll just shut up if we give him 20 pesos. But yeah, that's the range. So average of around 800, 500, 600. Good days, 2,300. Bad days, really bad days. Although hindi pa na ulit yan. I've never had 20 pesos again. So probably I was really just starting and was really, really bad.
Alright.
That's
nice. Thank you.
That's it?
Yeah.